Welcome to Cantaloupe Systems seed hardware installation video for the Dixie Narco 5591 glass front vending machine. Make sure your machine is cleaned and in proper working order before installing the seed device. To begin installation, open the vending machine door wide enough to be able to access all areas of the vending machine. Turn off power to the machine by removing the middle fuse on the power supply. Place the provided antenna template exactly where the antenna will be mounted. Again, make sure the area is clean and dry before applying the antenna template. Then drill all three holes using a 1/2-inch drill bit. On this model, you can see the antenna bolts are not long enough to go through the outer wall of the machine. Therefore, it is necessary to use our antenna bolt extenders for the extra length needed to attach the washers and nuts on the inside of the machine. Remove the backing of the foam antenna gasket and place sticky side down on the bottom of the antenna. Next, thread the two antenna leads through the center hole and fit the two bolts in the holes on either side. Now that the antenna is installed on top of the machine, use the included washers and nuts and hand tighten down the antenna. Use a 10mm deep socket to complete the installation. Make sure the nuts are snug, but do not over-tighten them, as this will damage the antenna. To mount the seed device, we remove the backing of the Velcro and press firmly. To install the standard DEX cable, press the DEX plug into the DEX port. Using a 13mm socket, remove the DEX port from the VMC cover. Then take the DEX port on the wide DEX cable and place it in the hole in the VMC cover. Secure the port by first tightening by hand, then finishing using a 13mm socket. Now plug in the male end of the DEX Y cable into the female end of the DEX port coming from the VMC. On this machine, both the bill acceptor and coin acceptor are MDB enabled. You can choose either one. We have chosen to use the bill acceptor MDB. Unplug the MDB cable for the bill acceptor, then take the MDB cable for the seed device and plug into each appropriate connector. Next, take one of the four door sensor wiretaps and attach to one of the door switch wires. Take a second tap and put it on the same wire approximately 1/2 inch away from the first tap. You should hear a click when the tap is secured. Repeat this process on the other door switch wire. Once all four taps are secured on the two wires, cut in between the two taps on each wire as shown. Take the door sensor cable provided and plug in the red and green wires to the VMC wiretaps. It doesn't matter which side you put the red and green wires on, as long as they are connected to the VMC side of the taps. After you've done that, take the black and white wires and attach to the door switch wiretaps. It doesn't matter which wire on the door side you connect the black and white wires to. Pull the seed device from the Velcro and hold in your hand. All connectors on the seed device are clearly marked. Plug in the antenna leads into the top of the seed device. For seed hubs, both antenna leads are needed. For seed solos and terminals, only one antenna lead is needed. Plug in the DEX cable into the DEX connector. Next, plug in the door cable. And lastly, the MDB cable. Once you have plugged in the MDB cable, you can remount the seed device. Turn on power by pushing in the middle fuse on the power supply. To test the seat communication, press the black configuration button until the DEX light starts to blink. At this point, the seat device is attempting to communicate with the machine. Once the DEX light goes solid, it is communicated with the machine. Once the modem light goes on, you have communicated with our seed server. This process could take up to 5 minutes. You should now have a solid status, DEX, and modem light. If your device is showing all three lights solidly, you can now close the machine and you have completed the installation process.